Hi, I'm Lois Lehman with Tuesday Tips for Real Estate. Today we're going to talk about the high end and what that really means. And we're in the right setting. We're at the Delamar in Greenwich, Connecticut, which is one of the highest points for real estate on the East Coast. The high end usually means the top 10% of whatever market you're in. Maybe it seems, if you're at that level, as though it's not as well populated as houses at more moderate price levels. But the same rule applies here. If a property is priced underneath everything else that is actually sold, not what's on the market, but what has sold, it'll create a feeding frenzy and everyone will come in to see the bargain.